piece here is called Don't Forget Who You Are. And it was inspired by Common's recent album called Beautiful Revolution. And the image here of the three boys is, I believe it's the album cover.
Yeah.
But it's an actual color, so it's three black boys. But I wanted to pull the color from their skin and make it a black and white, so I could create a contrast with a lot of colors in the background. And the reason I chose this image is because every time I seen it, or even listened to the music, it would activate something for me. And I always talk about my daughter, but every time she hears the song, she's like, "Daddy, play that song again, play that song again, play the song with the three boys." And I'm like, yeah, I gotta do something with this, I have to.
Yeah.
So, but it would speak to me in a different way every time. Mm-hmm. When I look at the three boys, I see so much confidence. And with the title being, Don't Forget Who You Are, that's the actual title of a song on this album.
Yeah.
That says so much to me. Don't forget who you are. That means you already know who you are.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to dig deep and remember and not lose that. Whereas when I see the trumpet, I see the boys sending a message, especially with their fists being up. That's pure confidence. Their shirt is off, their fist is up, and the trumpet. They're sending a message to everyone else saying, don't forget who you are, because we know who we are, even though we're three young black boys, but we also want to send that message to you. And the reason why I filled the background with crowns is because these are three kings. These are three kings, and I believe they're sending the message to everyone else that you are royalty. And that's why I made this a part of my royalty series. Huge. It was the biggest piece I've done on canvas or wood panel besides the mural, but it's one of my favorite, man.
Well, what size is this?
This is a 48 by 48.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's one of those images, like the song, that speak to you.
Yeah.
And it's you want to take it in. Like, I'm just drinking it in right now.
Yeah.
Because you hit a good point. Their shirts are off, their fists are off, and they have a trumpet. Their trumpet
yes.
is a very piercing sound. So
yes.
hear me, see me.
Exactly.
I'm here. And this, you capture it.
Yeah.
You capture it beautifully with the crowns intact. Multiple. I'm not alone here.
All over. It's everywhere. The whole background is crowns.
Yeah, this is definitely. Is this for sale or?
Yeah, this is for sale.
Okay.
This is for sale.
I had to add,
yeah.
This one is another one too.
It's prints. There's prints available, but like limited edition. But this is the original.
Yeah, this is amazing. I wonder if Common. We're gonna link Common.
Why not?
Like,
hopefully he'll be interested.
Creative director.
That'll be cool, man. But.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it, man. I really, really enjoyed making this piece. And just to see how people connect with it and the different meanings they get from it,
yeah.
or even when I explain the meaning behind it and see how they connect to my depiction or my meaning of it, it's special to me. And that's what means most.
Yeah.
That's what really means most. That it's cherished and it's thought about and they feel empowered by it. That's what I really want to do to my art. Is empower, man. Empower, inspire, because ultimately, when I leave here, that's what I want to leave.
Mm-hmm.
The art will be around, but what did it do for you? How did it activate your mind?
Yeah.
You know?
Amazing. Yeah, definitely inspiring work.
Appreciate that, man.
You might. I think we'll end there. So why don't we make sure that they know where to get all to find out more about you, and start collecting some of these pieces and telling a friend to tell a friend. So website, Instagram, however they can get in contact with you.
Okay, so my website is www.waynemore.art. You can find all of my work there. Also, my Instagram is wjmore34. My Facebook is waynemore.art as well.
I haven't been on
Facebook. Yeah, I know it's been a while. But Yeah, man, that's where you can find my work. You can connect with me, reach out to me any which way we could discuss. I could do commissions as well. I just released a royalty series. This is a part of it, but something I'm offering to families, because I don't know, like, my personal experience is growing up, I would always see in my home, my family's homes or close friends, that we always cherish pictures. Mm-hmm. We always put up pictures on the wall, and it's something we were proud of and our families were proud of. Whereas nowadays, I feel like a lot of people, you know, the smartphone, we take pictures, even if we dress up all the time, we feel good, we take pictures and it's stored in our phone,
yeah.
And that's it, and it stays there. Mm-hmm. You lose the phone, you lose the pictures, and the memories are gone. So in this, with this series, it's a picture that I want to highlight of you that empowers you, that makes you feel good. Mm-hmm. And then we print it, we put it on the canvas, but then I incorporate with it everything that empowers you. Words of affirmation, manifestations, some of your highest, your best moments. Mm-hmm. Things that personalize you. And that we put a crown on your head, custom crown, with your birthstones in it. Sick. Everything that highlights you as a person. But whenever you see it now, that's why I bring back that feeling from back in the days. Wow. Now it's in a place in your living room, mm-hmm. whereas it's a conversation starter. It's something that you feel proud about. Yeah. Every time you walk in your house or you walk out, you feel good. It's something for your children to see, something I could also make for your children, your whole family, mm-hmm. that they feel empowered by. Because for me, the reason I kind of created this, or what inspired it, is my daughter loves watching like Disney shows, and one of them was Frozen.
Okay.
And it's a princess, like I think Princess Anna, Princess Elsa,
yeah.
but they don't necessarily look like her.
Mm-hmm.
And I always call my daughter my princess, my son, my prince.
Yeah.
And it's easy to say that, but when they see it, it's different. And when I created it, I seen it, the live reaction in person, and she wholeheartedly carries that now. Like, I'm daddy's princess. Exactly.
Exactly.
She's seeing it every time.
Yeah.
When someone walks in the house and they see it up on the wall, they acknowledge it too.
Mm-hmm.
So now she's seen that it's being acknowledged, not only from daddy, but from everyone else.
Yeah. Sees her as a princess.
Exactly. Exactly. And she carries that. That empowers her.
Yeah.
That makes her carry herself a certain way. And I feel like that's something we have to cherish, mm-hmm. and we have to teach our children growing up. It starts home and then...
And
on the
early.
Outskirts, exactly.
Definitely
so, yeah, man.
Wow, amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For switching it, because folks, we're going to still do the IG live TV.
Yeah.
Maybe when you're working on something.
Yeah, man.
Give us a sneak peek.
I got you.
Or you could do maybe a Canvas Invaders takeover.
That would be sad.
That just popped in my head.
That would be cool, too.
But I really appreciate you. Getting me to come down,
yeah.
Because I know with COVID and all of that, it gets crazy, but this is what I mean when the art, like even you're watching this, it still doesn't do the justice, and I just really, I'm glad to share your story. I mean, there's so much of you that we didn't even talk about.
Yeah.
And, which is important, just as important, because you've accomplished so much.
Thank you, man.
But today was an art day.
Yeah, 100%.
Tomorrow will probably be an art day too. But thank you so much.
Thanks for having me, man.
I want everyone to follow this amazing artist in our city. Please support, please share his work.
Yes, and check out Canvas Invaders too. Don't forget.
Thank you.
Doing great things around the city, man. I love it.
Appreciate it. Take care, folks.
No doubt.
Close your eyes.